Bane. Marcus.
I knew I hadn't heard the last of that gun. I bought it off a guy a few months ago. Great gun, but it's cursed. I sold it to a bandit named Horace.
Thank you. curve, customer. Don't have too much fun. Fantastic day for capitalism.
From our caravan, people. We're carrying very valuable stuff for Papa Hodunk, and I ain't getting robbed again.
Took the bane. It worked like a charm against the spider ants, but the curse...
You must not stop me!
If you're hearing this, fine, McNally. He may have left me for dead, but he doesn't deserve what the bane will do to him. Nobody does.
You
car's coming from Lynchwood to buy it. That idiot's got no idea. He never believed the stories about the curse. Boy, oh boy, is he in for a surprise.
Thank you. 9,000, 10,000. There you go. Thanks. Got any other morons you need brought in? Yeah, we got the Stoke brothers, Grandma Lopez.
Are you hungry for excitement? Fame, eternal glory?
Wait a minute. Turn that up.
The Hyperion Corporation needs your help to search for the lost alien balls of Pandora. See the world. Fight. Dangerous creatures!
Adios,
get rich
bandits.
Beyond your wildest dreams! Become a vault hunter today!
You still want to hear the rest of the bounties?
Nope.
Sorry, Sheriff. I just found a new job.
I'm the law around here!
Am I brilliant? I'm brilliant!
The radio advertisement has a very nice touch there.
Thank you, Angel. Now do me a favor and put this accident on the list, will you?
Well done. Indirectly murder thousands of people every day. Most serial killers thought they were good people too.
There you go, Sheriff. Those are the guys who robbed your bank last week. I accept cash.
All right, here's your 10,000.
The warrant says 20,000. The warrant also specified alive.
Fair enough.
The hell you looking so sad for? You're still making more money than anyone around here will see in 6 months.
It's not the money. It was just...
I'm gonna kill you till you're dead.
You know? Too easy.
Ain't getting enough glory in the military?
Oh, there was plenty of glory. Just the kind that winds you up on this
down.
Hole on the planet. Are we doing this live right now?
Yes.
Get the Hyperion Truth Network on the line now.
It's a headache!
You don't want to be here!
Hey.
Give up, Midnight Heat! Weapons! Burned our homes to the ground. You're gonna crash their annual wake for their dead boy, Lucky. The Zephyrs won't let you into the wake if you're sober, though. There's a bar in Sanctuary run by a traitor
we hodunks don't talk about. Go there now. Get wasted.
Hey, Skaglik! Don't you come back!
Weapon!
Careful, Sugar. That's strong stuff.
Keep plugging that booze. Zephyrs won't let you into the bar unless you're so drunk that Ellie looks like she's got Moxie's curves. Right. Sorry, Paul. Yeah, we don't talk about those heathens while left the clan. My mistake.
Looks like you've had enough. Sorry, Sugar, but I'm cutting you off.
You seeing double yet? Get inside the Zephyr bar before the booze wears off.
Morning. The wake's just starting.
Take your time. Find a good spot to start the shooting and kill them all.
We are here today to celebrate the life of Lucky Slavine's offer. Lucky was a good man. Kind of heart and noble of spirit. Lucky brought joy into the lives of everyone he...
The freak was probably out getting more booze. Ah, well. Come on back.
Who crashes awake? That's it, Hordunk. No more messing around. A fight to the death. Zaffard versus Hordunk.
Got him one way to bow?
Sounds like we're near ready to end this war.
Ooh, they sound angry. Haul your sweet ass back to my junkyard and we'll see about ending this war.
An end to all this clan fighting. You looking at my tattoo? It's a Hordunk clan thing. Kind of like brand and cattle, but way creepier somehow. Sounds like the Zaffords and the Hordunks are raring for a final showdown, and you get to choose who wins. Get out there before the fighting starts. You don't want to miss the fun.
Boyo, we're finally gonna finish off these Hordunks for good. Come meet us by the Lynchwood train station.
Hey, buddy! We got the Zaffords in our crosshairs out by the Lynchwood train station. Come meet us and we can end this clan feud for good!
Only one gang is gonna survive this. Your choice as to who. Once the shooting starts, just blast away at whichever side annoys you the most.
And be careful, once the fight started, you can't leave until one of the families is dead.
Thank you.
you want to get blastoed!
You've done a good thing today, mate. This here's a family heirloom. Use it well.
Fine day, full of opportunity.
FYI, it may take some serious convincing to get Claptrap to head to Thousand Cuts.
Minion! Let's go to Thousand Cuts!
Or not.
I enlisted you as my minion, then Angel just happened to attack Sanctuary. Don't you get it? Jack was coming after me! It's time to take the fight to him! I'll meet you in Thousand Cuts!
Huh.
The team you dispatched to the village of Dejas is returned, sir.
No problems, I'm assuming.
Not quite. We're unable to secure the village.
We're not finding again.
Only one member of the occupation force made it back alive. He has two broken legs, he lost an arm, and Sunstroke seems to have driven him completely insane. But he keeps saying one name over and over.
Yeah? What name?
Salvador.
You pay for that! Oh, I don't want to dump him!
God damn! Why? Drink me, mommy! Oh, what the hell?
I'm my tongue!
God damn! Why?
Shop on this clip. wash this graffiti off? Minutes, I say!
Yeah. scale of my
Slam. My boy's seen a ton of bad guys between you and the bunker. I know you can do it. I'm making my way up the cliffside, soldier. Keep pushing your way up and I'll meet you at the chamber. Watch out for the mortars, Slam! My boy, those mortars, Slam!
Back up. bought more quality Hyperion munitions, you would not need to use the quality Hyperion new U station so much. Just a thought.
will fall!
On that vault key. See, a few years back, Wilhelm and I paid a visit to your little friend Tannis, and we beat her for hours. We ripped it out of her broken fingers. But we let her live because that's what heroes do. They show mercy.
Slab, you're coming up on the bunker. I'm sending some of my boys to help you out. cannon, Slab! They're tearing up your air support!
Quality, low price, and no question asked.
That force field protects the final door to my chambers. It will only deactivate once you've destroyed the bunker.
Fun time's over, kiddies. Brinkin' his mouth breathers couldn't bust my bunker, and neither can you.
Come on, die!
Hell yeah! One auto cannon down! Keep fighting, Slab! Bust those guns!
once we bust this bunker, there's nothing to stop you from grabbing the vault key. Just keep fighting. Get out to the ring if you need help.
Preparing bioscan. Please stand on the Hyperion emblem. Scanning biosignature. Biosignature confirmed. Hello, sexy. Awaiting password.
The password is... I love you.
That voice modulator had better work or this'll all be for nothing.
I love you.
Access granted.
Consider this your final warning. No, consider this my final warning. Turn around and I promise I'll make it quick. But I swear, you take one more step, every soul back in Sanctuary will die staring at their own lungs as I rip them from their chests.
Iridium alone could never charge the vault key. It needs a catalyst, something to awaken its power. It needs a siren. Jack acquired his siren catalyst a long time ago. He kept her hidden from the world for years, but finally, you will be able to set her free. I detect you're getting close. Hurry and reach me. You must get the vault key and deal with me. Executing phase shift. The key is here, but to truly stop Jack from waking the warrior, you cannot just steal the vault key. You must destroy his catalyst. You must destroy him.
Me. Jack spent years pumping me full of iridium, using me to charge his key and manipulate his enemies. Destroying the iridium injectors that keep me alive will stop the key from charging, and it will end a lifetime of servitude.
You get the hell away from my door!
What the hell are you doing? Angel!
Stopping you, you piece of...
Language?
The iridium injectors! Destroy them! Yes, just like that!
Right, I'm on it.
Promise.
I don't know what...
How you doing?
Pilot, what the hell? I told you not to come.
Yeah, and I didn't listen. Hey, look, bad guys.
My turret's out, soldier. Get behind me.
Don't stand a chance against us.
Dead. Jack just lost his only way to awaken the warrior.
We got the vault key, but this isn't over yet. We gotta find Jack and take him out. Lilith, take the vault key to Tanis. I'm going after Jack.
Roman!
Sup?
You bastard! I'm gonna...
Language.
What's that saying? Don't pick a fight with a man with nothing left to lose. See, I'm gonna show you just how much you have to lose, and I got the most powerful siren on the planet to do it with. Lilith, kill the Vault Hunter. We've got a date to keep with the Warrior. Do it, Lilith.
No!
What happened? What the hell just happened? First Bloodwing, now this? Vault Hunter, find me a sanctuary. We gotta get Lilith back.
How the hell did you get back there? Oh, friggin' Vault Hunters. Son of a bitch. Rubbed me blind.
Are you okay? Did I get you to Sanctuary? I feel wrong. This device Jack's using on me.
quality, low prices, and no questions asked.
Hate doing math.
Just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Bloodwing, but he is not gonna kill Lilith. Jack still needs time to charge the vault key. You just need to find out where this warrior is buried. There's only one place on Pandora that had that kind of info. The Hyperion Info Stockade. Get there.
Need your help?
The folks in Sanctuary don't know about Roland.
People of Pandora, my daughter is dead. Murdered by the Vault Hunter. So I've decided I'm rescinding the bounty on the Vault Hunter. If you should kill that child-murdering son of a bitch before I do, I will find you, and you will regret denying me my vengeance.
Hey, Slab.
Ah.
Roland's dead? Oh, God. I remember the first time we met. I healed him up after he killed some of Nine Toes' men. He seemed nice enough, quiet, but... I'm sorry. He deserved better. You know what's great about you. You don't ask questions. If you can get me a few creature parts and never ask why, ever, that'd be awesome.
Man, I'll never forget that time Roland and all them jumped over Pizwash Gully. Them's good times. Hell, man, now I'm sad. Is this what sad feels like? You kill the crap out of Jack. You hear? No jobs today, man.
Take care of Mr. Shank, and unlike, well, damn near everyone around here, he always behaved like a gentleman. I don't know what to say. Damn it, am I crying?
Things were different in the old days.
Him didn't see eye to eye most of the time. He never liked how I sold guns to the bandits. But I would have died in New Haven if it weren't for him. He was a good man.
Understand what I'm saying, head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you or how well defended you think you are. The Hyperion army is coming to wipe you out. If you want to survive, you get a gun, you come to Sanctuary, and you join the Crimson Raiders.
Had Roland not forced me to relocate to Sanctuary, I would not be alive today. I am unpleasantly surprised to find that I am sorry that Roland is dead.
I appreciate your saying that.
If it makes you feel any better. Jack killed my dog a lot slower.
Sorry to bum you out like that, but somebody needed to tell him. I've transmitted the code to Roland's armory to your Echo device. If anyone deserves what's in there, it ought to be the badass who's gonna avenge him. Don't let this all be for nothing, amigo. Find Jack. Kill Jack.